If you're like others in design and fabrication, you need to be confident that the content you're downloading is top quality, current, and works in your building project application. NIBCO, a trusted partner with design engineers, fabricators, and contractors, makes it easy to discover, specify, and install our products in building projects big and small. As the construction industry adopts new tools and methods like BIM, NIBCO remains committed to staying ahead of the flow by providing a positive customer experience. The commercial building industry has undergone significant changes in the design and construction of buildings. This new process is called BIM, Building Information Modeling, and has affected the way our products are selected and specified. BIM has brought new 3D software tools and processes which create a virtual building that can be visualized, analyzed, and scrutinized long before a project breaks ground. This high-fidelity BIM model allows our customers to work with virtual NIBCO products right in their design to lay out a superior HVAC or plumbing system that meets their objectives and the performance expectations demanded by owners. NIBCO recognizes that all of its clients, engineers, fabricators, and contractors, require different CAD and BIM data, so we've implemented a dynamic eCatalog to deliver multiple formats in real time. Our new CAD and BIM eCatalog provides instant access to search, configure, and select the right products so you can quickly download the spec, BIM model, or data sheet. In fact, our dynamic product database allows customers to download more than 25 formats of CAD and BIM files, all generated on demand from the most up-to-date product specs. So let's have a look at the new eCatalog and see how easy it is to discover, select, and download the right product directly into a BIM design and into a fabrication plan. Brian is a plumbing engineer working at a major consulting engineering firm designing a new office building. The owner of the project has made specific demands on the team regarding the use of press valves and fittings, as well as performance expectations for the system. Brian has been using Revit MEP for his BIM projects for some time and has been able to find models on various sites, but they're often out of date or not usable. This project requires him to find manufacturer-specific BIM models so that he can be sure the system he designs is accurate and meets the owner's performance demands. Brian's firm used NIBCO products with success on their last project, so he heads to NIBCO.com, where he finds the online catalog. With easy navigation, Brian finds a complete line of press valves and fittings, along with detailed specifications, dimensions, and performance characteristics that allow him to pick the right products for his design. He simply selects his version of Revit and clicks Insert, and each product is automatically inserted directly into his project. Once his design is complete, the layout can be visualized, and is also clearly detailed in the schedule for easy documentation and quantity takeoff at bid time. As the project gets underway, the contractor's fabrication team starts to construct the system that Brian designed. Alex is leading the team and is using Autodesk CAD MEP. To save time and money, it's important that he has very detailed and accurate fabrication drawings. Alex sees that NIBCO has been specified in the design and is relieved to find CAD MEP files on NIBCO.com. With these product details in the right format for his software tool, Alex is able to confidently build out a fabrication plan that is accurate and can be executed. NIBCO's goal is to provide an outstanding digital experience finding and using our products in the software tools our customers use every day. Whether designing, constructing, or managing a facility, finding our products with ease and confidence is the way we stay ahead of the flow.